As a new generation of girls pick up basketballs across Minnesota, the influence of a certain championship team is obvious.
Just seeing how well they're doing, it makes me want to be like them.
Who's your favorite player?
Maya Moore.
It's no coincidence that as girls look up at billboards and dream of being like Maya, the number of high school girls basketball players has also taken flight. In the last 10 years, girls basketball participation has grown by 7%.
All of them are just such strong women, and it's inspiring.
They came from the same place as we do, so they have the same opportunities. So it's what you make out of it.
And Katie Leeson and Blake Greer know in Minnesota, those dreams aren't limited to one sport. While the University of Minnesota volleyball team sells out and competes for national titles, high school volleyball participation has shot up 16%. Matching the growth across all girls' sports.
For me, just because I moved to Minnesota, I saw hockey, girls' hockey, take a big part of it.
Oh, what a save!
Girls' hockey was already popular 10 years ago, but has still grown by 9%.
Well, regarding hockey, I don't find that surprising at all, because I mean, we are the state of hockey, and I mean, we've got a lot of great Minnesotan role models when it comes to girls' hockey, so I think that is a big contribution to why so many girls are involved in hockey, at least.
And it's not just happening with hockey. Long before she won gold in cross-country skiing, Afton's Jessie Diggins was inspiring young athletes to try a new sport.
Every year she comes and spends one or two workouts with us, which we really appreciate.
In a state that embraces more girls' sports than most others.
I think we take it for granted.
I think we do too.
Because not everybody gets this chance.
If it's available for boys, it's most likely available for girls too.
And as the number of girls participating nearly matches the number of boys, the next generation doesn't have far to look for new inspiration.
Trying to pass that on, I guess.
We're trying to be like the varsity players were with us.
We want to be those girls for like the younger girls coming up.
Yeah.
I think the younger kids seeing someone closer to their age is important.
Especially for us, having a girl trainer train you is, instead of a guy, is really empowering, because they look up to you that much more of, I can be you someday playing high school
ball. Yeah, it makes it more realistic.